Hi folks, welcome to Solara Technical. In today's video, I'm starting my new series on specifications. In my last video, I summarized the talk I gave at UTC in Oklahoma City. The link's at the end of this video. As you can imagine, in the telecom world, there's a plethora of specifications one needs to be concerned with, from the obvious specs governing fire prevention and personal safety, to the more subtle specs covering buildings, frequency interference, environmental disposal, and shipping. The NFPA, or National Fire Protection Association, is interested in limiting the risk of fire from all sources. NEBS, or Network Equipment Building System, describes the environment of a typical United States Regional Bell Operating Company, or RBOC, central office. It's the most common set of safety, spatial, and environmental design guidelines applying to telecommunications equipment in the United States. It is an industry requirement, but not a legal requirement. Another set of Bell documents are Bellcore, now Telcordia, specs. They define equipment particulars for RBOCs. IEEE, or the Institute of Electrical and Electronics Engineers, write numerous electrical safety specs covering almost everything electrical. The FCC, or Federal Communications Commission, dictate emission standards for various slices of the frequency spectrum. The EPA, or Environmental Protection Agency, specifies the types of disposal allowed for various chemicals. OSHA, or the Occupational Safety and Health Administration, is concerned with employee safety during the manufacture and lifting of equipment. I'll separate my discussion into several videos covering many different topics, all related to power products, as each have their own group of standards. These will include outdoor cabinets, data centers, individual electronic devices like rectifiers, breakers, controllers, and power shelves, as well as batteries and battery banks. I hope you can tune in. As always, if you'd like help with anything related to power, please give us a call. We're here to help. Thanks for watching.